Hey everyone, so today I wanted to film a haul for you guys. This is a collective haul of things that I have just picked up over the past few months of shopping. Let's get into this collective haul. The first place I went to is Deb, and if you don't live in the United States, I'm not sure if you have a Deb. I know a lot of places don't have a Deb, but I went to Deb. So the first thing I got from Deb was these Galaxy shorts, and they are super soft material. I don't know what they're made out of, but they are like a spandex-y, silky material. But I fell in love with these. I wanted to get two pairs because they were buy one, get one half off. But I changed my mind. I only got one pair, and I absolutely love these shorts. The next thing that I picked up from Deb are these floral leggings. And I have been looking for a pair of floral leggings for quite some time. So I was super, super excited that I found these, and they were in my size. These were the last pair that they had on the shelf, and they were on sale. So I just picked these up because they were my size, and I've been looking for floral leggings, and I absolutely had to have them. So I went to Goodwill, and I got a ton of stuff. The first thing that I found at Goodwill were these black wedge, like leather and suede booties, and I absolutely love these. I fell in love with them when I saw them, and I had to get them. And they are in super, super good condition, as you can see, for being at Goodwill, which is all the more reason to get them. The next thing that I got was for my boyfriend, and I just picked him up these bright blue pajama pants to say we on them, because if you guys know my boyfriend at all, you know he is a super video game nerd, so I thought these were absolutely perfect for him. The next thing I picked up, I saw and I touched them, and I absolutely love them. I could not put them back. They are these Victoria's Secret pajama pants, and they are super, super soft and super, super comfortable, and I absolutely love these things. These were probably one of my favorite things that I picked up at Goodwill. Next thing that I picked up was this Hollister tank top, and I absolutely love the embellishments on the front of this shirt. I think it's so cute. It has like a little bow right here and like just like a bunch of frilly stuff, which as you can see, I love frilly shirts. So the next thing that I picked up was this pair of shoes, and they are super, super cute. They have a small heel in the back. It's probably about 2-inch heel, and they are brown, and they lace up in the front. I absolutely love these. They remind me of elves, and I just love elves. I think they're so cute. So I had to have the elf-ish shoes. One of the next things that I picked up were these brown shorts. I have been wanting a pair of brown shorts for quite some time now, and I've just decided not to pick up a pair because everywhere else I find them, they are way too expensive. So I found these brown shorts, and they are in super good condition at Goodwill, and they have a tie right here on the pocket. I love these things. I had to have a pair of brown shorts. The next thing that I picked up is absolutely gorgeous. It's this pair of blue and white jean legging kind of things. I think they're like jeggings, because they are really stretchy material and they feel like leggings, but they are these capris, and I absolutely love these. The next thing that I picked up was this cream colored tank top, and I absolutely love this. It's just a plain tank top. One of the last things that I picked up was this pair of Hollister sweatpants, and I live in sweatpants when I'm not filming, when I'm not doing anything. Even when I go to work, I live in sweatpants, and they are just these gray capri sweatpants, and they are so, so cute. The last thing that I picked up was this red plaid shirt. It's an Aeropostale red plaid shirt, and it just looks like this, and I have been looking for a red plaid shirt for a while. I have a ton of plaid long sleeve shirts, and I absolutely love them, but I wanted a red plaid shirt because I have an outfit of the day planned for it, and I thought it was so cute, and it's in really good condition. So why not have it? Okay, so that was everything that I picked up at the thrift store and at the mall. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and like my Facebook page. All of them will be linked at the end of this video as well as in the bottom bar below. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you in the next one. Bye, guys. Hey, everyone. So today I'm back with a new video for you guys, and in case you